My name is Jamil. I am from Nigeria. I just completed the ITTT 120-hour TEFL course. I learned quite a lot from the course. Most importantly is the lesson format, where you have to engage the students, then take them through some studying activities. Afterwards, you activate what you have taught them, where the children will have to put into practice what they have actually learned. I've actually learned to correct some of my misunderstandings and misconceptions of grammatical topics. I've also learned a lot about that. The course is actually good if you want to teach English as a foreign language. I advise that you go through it. You will learn a lot from it, and you will have a lot to teach your children. And you also learn so many teaching techniques, so many teaching strategies. You have a whole lot of techniques that you can take your students through while going through the engage phase of your lesson plan. Also, you have a list of activities that you can also do while you are taking your children through the study phase of your lesson plan. And also, a lot of activities, a lot of ideas, a lot of teaching strategies of what children can do to activate what you have taught them.